Okay, we're back. New skill. Boss fight. Not really a good weapon, but we'll give it a go. Only one flask though, so this might end horribly. Oh, I missed that. That's horrible. I dashed right into that one. I got him. Is this alien? I kind of like what I have right now. It's not the E here. The dash isn't exactly light speed. Isn't exactly a smart choice, but it's a fun choice. What is this? Alienation. I don't want to put points into this because I'm getting rid of it. These are both ready for my bleeding. I really want to reroll the fire. What's this? I know very little, too little to Okay, so every other trip? Okay, Slumbering Sanctuary. I'm not sure if I've actually succeeded with this, but I like the music here, so let's go. What is going on? What? Stupid bat. Ugh. Oh, this is going horrible. That might just be this run. Yep, that's this run. Holy crap. That is the most annoying thing ever. I'm just gonna find the exit and leave. Screw the loot, this is just... God damn it. I'm not sure if there's been any more annoying layout to be stuck in that. Ugh. Alright, can't do it. Visible. Okay. I'll be invisible. I didn't actually mean to double tap that, but... Okay, I hit those. Below. It's okay. They all died. Never gone down, greedy. Okay, better melee weapon would be great here. I got the same thing. Well, the infantry bow is pretty good here. Over the symmetrical lance. No, I think I just... This is faster. And... Yeah, I think I go with this one. It doesn't fit my build to be slow and hard-hitting when I have so many... So mobile. Oh shit, he could hit through the wall now? Okay. Oh no, literally 1 HP again. Oh, not again. What is up with this place and 1 HP? Might as well go for the curse chest, right? This is if I take any- Oh no! That is really annoying. That first cell with those annoying bats and those blade whatever dummies. Oh, that was annoying. Ruined everything. Oh, and I was having such a pleasant run with the kunai. Sucks. Again with the frost thing. That sucks, that's bitter. That was a fun run. Let's see if we maybe can go for the explosive crossbow this time, as I said I would. Alright, I have to be wary of those guys now. Yeah, see one. I'm trying really hard to focus for the flickering, that is the invis people. The invis enemies here. No! Oh, this bleeding sword thing, this blood sword is so bad. Ugh, it does no damage. I don't think I hit 30. God damn it. Oh, that's a big blunder. Yeah, it has no stun, no damage, nothing. Dead, actually. Green. Try a green run this time. Try the explosive crossbow. I like the sound of it, so. I think I've read that before. God, I need to get rid of this sword as soon as possible. I think I missed some stuff. There's some stuff up here. Do I want to pay though? Not this much. Anything, honestly, I'll just take it. Just any item. Particularly that. Where were you 10 minutes ago? I think I explored or some stuff up here. It's actually a little room up here. Since we're not getting the 30 kill room, we might as well try to see if there is. Okay, that kind of compensates a little bit. Let's go grab a TP. Get the hell out of here. Nope. Let's go here. Yeah. Oh wait, there's another TP. Oh, I got it. The game wants me to play this. I mean, to be fair, I may not do it. It's just that it has bleeding on it, so I might as well. I'm gonna try this. Nah, I don't care about any of this. Let's heal. I think I am gonna go with the explosive crossbow. So the fire nade is just there as a placeholder, because it's so much better than the everything else. Be a little bit careful here because my damage isn't that great. What? I just almost died. Off screen. Okay, I need to clear out this entire room though. Room. Ooh, dash. But it's not... Wow, the game really doesn't want me to go green. It really doesn't want me to go green. I'm gonna go with no on this. Because as I said, I am gonna go green, so... So I'm probably gonna have to save my money for when items that I actually want pop up. There's a little bit of a force, I'm forcing green right now. Might not be the smartest thing, but... Because I would probably have a really good red build. Pretty much almost the same build as I just died with, which, to be fair, was really fun. Oh no, not this crap again. Seriously, again? The game really, really, really wants me to go red and purple. But it's okay, it's just early game. Can't go down there. What damage? Pull down on the fire grenades. Prison depths? I don't think I've actually succeeded with that one. I'm gonna try it now on this difficulty. Rampart's probably the safest. I'm gonna go with the safest. Let's just finish exploring this area. Spikes. Do you know what? Let's go with the prison one. Just clear out the entire thing. I need loot. I still don't have a goodie. Did not see that. Whoa, I did not see that too. I think there's more up here, right? I may just put all the points except from one into the crossbow, because as it looks right now, I got nothing to work with. I'm not going for this one again. I might just have to buy the shield, because I have nothing. Sure. I guess let's go tactical as a support here, as backup or a secondary. It's boring. Apparently seeing the dead rise wasn't enough. It's the plants that are up and about raising hell, the king's... okay. Something for me? I wonder what's in the bottle as well. Right. Right now the fire nade is carrying me hard. In a green belt. I'd rather take the reduced damage from projectiles. I need more range. Oh, that's a plant. Okay, I think we're almost done with this stage. Okay, prison? Cause we're crazy? And wanna die? Going to prison without any items? Okay. What is this build? What a mess. What is this? Shoot enemies who passes beneath it. I'll unlock it later. Let's work on this. Might be punished really hard for trying to force this craziness. And none of this is useful. I kind of want the damage reduction, though. 60% damage reduction is no joke. And we got one flask. Alright. I'll guess I'll cut the episode here. I'll see you around.